नमस्ते गुरुकुलियंस, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन टू होम। लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर 7 शेप्स एंड पैटर्न्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस्ड व्हाट आर सिमेट्रिकल फिगर्स एंड व्हाट इज लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री। सो लेट्स रिकॉल दैट फर्स्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू रिमेम्बर दैट सिमेट्रिकल फिगर्स आर दोज फिगर्स व्हिच कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू टू इक्वल शेप्स और साइजेस, राइट? They are, that are exactly identical to one another are known as symmetrical figures. And by what line they are divided? They are divided by a line of symmetry. And we define it as the line that divides the figure into two mirror images or identical figures of one another is known as line of symmetry. So kindly revise both the concepts carefully. And on the basis of that, we had discussed few exercises. Now we are going to continue with our exercise 7.2, in which the first question is, give each shape a quarter turn. You are given with 7 shapes like these, right? I am going to solve few of these and do it. The first one is a square shape with different colored portions. Here there is colored pink and here it is colored yellow. You have to give a quarter turn to this and complete the pattern, right? So let's give a quarter turn to this, and you have to do it 3 times. You have to give the quarter turn, that is 1/4 turn, 3 times. Okay, this table is given here. So students, what will happen after first quarter turn? See, the square will come here and it will get rotated by quarter turn, that is 1/4 turn. So this pink color will come here, this yellow will come here, and yellow and pink, okay, it will get rotated by 1/4 turn, that is 90 degrees. Okay, next is, again you have to give a 1/4 turn, so you will obtain the result as this: yellow, pink, pink, yellow. Okay, moving ahead, again give a 1/4 turn and you will obtain a shape like this. Pink will come here, yellow and pink. Okay, let's do some more parts. Next, in the fourth part, you give the moon. Give a quarter turn to this, so it will come here. After 1 more quarter turn, it will come here. And next, right? After the 3rd quarter turn, it will take the same position as the previous shape. Let's, in the previous class, I had given the example of cup. You can see a duster this time. See, if the initial position is this, after 1/4 turn, it will come here. After 1/4 turn, it will come here, and then here, and this. Okay, if you give 1/2 turn, it will directly move from here to here, that is upside down. So I hope students will remember that 2/4 turns is equal to 1/2 turn. I am doing the similar steps in this question also. And the sixth part is a triangle with a circle at top. Let's give quarter turn to this shape now. So you will obtain this shape. Then this, and after the 3rd quarter turn, it will take this position. So this will be the answer for these parts of this question. Rest of the parts you will do yourself. Now I am going to do the B part of this exercise 7.2. Give each shape half a turn. Now you have to give directly half a turn to the given shapes. Students, the question says, give each shape half a turn. And these six shapes are known to you. When you give a half turn, it comes upside down from here to here. Okay, so let's give half turn to these shapes. Square will come upside down and it will look similar as the previous shape. And for this type of triangle, when you move it upside down, it will come like and then for this five sided shape, that is a pentagon, when you move it upside down, it will become like this. Okay, then for a triangle, it will take this position. And for circle, what will happen to a circle, students? Students, the next shape is of a circle. See, you can take an object like this. If you take and give any turn to this type of shape, that is circular shape, it will not change. It will always remain the same circle after any degree turn. Okay, so you will obtain the same shape, circular. Alright, so this is the solution for this question. Right, students, in this question part C, you have to give each shape half a turn. You are given with few numbers and you have to give half a turn to all of these. The first number is 1. See, students, if you rotate it by half a turn, that is 180 degree upside down, it will remain the same like this. Right, for number 2, you can imagine and you can find that after half a turn, it will move like this and the position will be this. Final position will be this. Right? Next is number 4. When you rotate it by half a turn, you will obtain your result as this. Okay? Your next number is number 6. When you give it half a turn, you will obtain your result as this. The upside down of 6 will look like this. Okay, and the next is number 7. It will come here. After half a turn, it will take this position. Right? So, by this way, you will solve this question. Students, you may see the next question. What will come next? These two figures are given to you. You have to tell what will come the next figure. See, friends, this position is, this is the first position, this is the second position. How much angle is it turning? It is turning by an angle of 90 degree, that is 1 by 4 part of a turn of a complete cycle. The next shape that it will take will be like this. This triangle will come here and docked here, right? Okay. Then in the fourth part, you are given with again a 1 by 4 turn. So, give 1 by 4 turn again and you will obtain this. Okay, so these will be the next figures that will come. Right? See the next question. You have to tell how much has the shape been turned. See, this is a square. Right? How much has it moved? This shaded portion has come to this position. So, you can imagine. It has taken how much turn? After first turn, it has to move here. And after the second turn, it will move here. If you give the turn by 1 by 4, that is a quarter. So, it has moved 2 quarters, that is half a turn. Okay? So, it has moved by 1 by 2 turn. Next is, it has moved only 1 by 4 part of a turn because this shape portion has come to the next position here. So, it has moved only 1 by 4 turn. Okay. Next is exercise 7.3. So, students, now we are going to exercise 7.3 in the first question. You have to find the number of lines of symmetry and draw the lines of. These 6 figures are given to you. In the first figure, you are given with the diagram like this. See, students, how many lines of symmetry can it have? It can be divided from here to obtain 2 identical figures. 2 figures, symmetrical figures of same size and shape, right? So, it has only 1 line of symmetry. It cannot be divided from here because here we have different colors and here we have different colors. So, it cannot be divided from this line. It can be divided only from this line. Okay, friends? And in the next part, we are given with the arrow. It is a symmetrical figure. It can be divided from here to obtain 2 identical figures. Also, it can be divided from this side also to obtain identical figures up and down. So, it has how many lines of symmetry? It has 2 lines. Similarly, in the third part, you can divide it from here to obtain two mirror images, that is identical shapes, symmetrical shapes, right? So it has only one line of symmetry. In the next part, you are given with this figure, you can divide it from here to obtain two identical figures. Also, you can divide it from here to obtain identical figures up and down. Its right and left side are also similar, and upside and downside are also exactly similar. So it can be divided or folded from these two types. So it has two lines of symmetry. Next is a ball. See, students, it has two, it is of two colors, red from here and yellow from this side. See, if you take a normal circle, it has infinite number of lines of symmetry. Okay, a simple circle has infinite lines of symmetry. But in this case, when you have two colored portions from here, you cannot divide it from here, neither from here. You cannot divide it from any side to obtain symmetrical figures due to this pattern of different colors. So it cannot be divided. It has zero line of symmetry. If the circle was of same color, then it can be divided from here, 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 or here. In all the cases, you will obtain identical figures. But the in this question, you are given with two cannot divide it into symmetrical figures. It will have zero lines of symmetry. Right? Next is a pattern like this. See, students, if you divide it from here, you will not get identical figures because they have different shapes. Nor it can be divided from here. So this figure also has zero lines of symmetry. In the next part, you are given with three shapes and you have to give them a half, 1/4 turn, and in C part you have to give it 1/2 turn. So you can see the questions here, the question B and C. You have to give them 1/4 and 1/2 turn respectively. So do it yourself, and if you face any problem in understanding, you can ask in your WhatsApp group or Google Meeting, right? So by this we have finished this chapter. Kindly do it carefully, and thank you, students.